like we always do with this time. I go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky. Go for mine, I get to shine.
This one is Lihilihi Mōlina. It's Mahalo to Papaloio Kanewai for providing the huli. Also to my good friend Keith Gutierrez, basically gave me the training on how to cut huli, original manao, got me started as well. So big ups to both you guys. This one's 4 months, and this one in particular is doing really well. It's very green. I believe I counted 4 oha shooting out from under here. And trying to figure out why this one is doing so well. I'm thinking it's because before this, about 3 different crops went in. Had some daikon, green peppers, and then some zinnia. These are good for attracting butterflies and other nice insects. Anyway, this one's doing really well. It's protected from wind. Also have this wild tomato plant growing behind it, so I think just all of this good mana is helping it out.
Like the girls who ain't on TV, cause they get more ass than the models. The good life, so keep it coming with the bottles. So she feel booze like she bombed at Apollo. The good life.
Alright, and so this is, there are also 3 Lihilihi Mōlinas. This is the original place I wanted to plant. This interesting, also 4 months. They're not quite as big as that other lone one. One of these has 2 keiki, 2 oha, but the others don't. I'm thinking this area is actually pretty exposed to wind. Like I mentioned on my other video, I wasn't amending the soil as much back at that other spot. I put in a bunch of compost. So I put a bunch of that stuff down a couple days ago, hoping that'll really help out. Other thing, the spacing. They're a ha'i lima apart, but right behind it, I was growing some stuff before. I forgot what it was. Might have been also a tomato plant. But these are getting crowded out too. So definitely watch your spacing, guys.
When I get my car back activated, I'm back to Vegas, cause I always had a passion for